This is them working out, and this is me delivering the 24th episode of the 1 Minute Mortgage Solution. All right, so what do we have? An agent came to me and said, look, Bob, I got a $225,000 purchase, but the payment's about $150 too high for my client to be able to buy this home. Do you have any way to get this payment down? So how did we get this loan done, and what did I do? I actually put them on a TDHCA grant. They had them on an FHA loan at 5.25% because the credit score is at 623. I put them on a TDHCA grant at 4.38% interest. That saved them $131, $10,000 over 5 years, and over $43,000 over 30 years. That's how we got that loan done for the agent and the client, and that is your 1 Minute Mortgage Solution.